again to my channel. I hope you're doing very well. Today I'm gonna be doing a flirty Valentine's makeup look and I hope you guys enjoy it. So please keep on watching till the end and subscribe if you haven't, and I hope I'll see you next time. So I've already applied my foundation and concealer. I've also primed my lips, and now you can grab a skin color eyeshadow and just set eyes with that, or you could use translucent powder and just set your eyelids with that. Because I want the eyes to be the focus in a very subtle way, if that's possible, I'm only gonna be using a couple of eyeshadows in earthy tones to make it really natural, but also really effortless per se. And I'll be using this color here. And I'll just apply it to the crease. The crease color, I'm gonna apply a thin line of brown eyeshadow at the top of the lashes, and we'll just blend that out and make it really soft and a little bit smoky. For that, I'm gonna use this deep brown color from Urban Decay in a Lancome brush. I'll just use this small angle brush. I'll grab the other end of the brush and just smoke that out. Now we're gonna go back to the skin color eyeshadow and just apply that in between the smoky brown eye and then the crease. Now we're gonna do eyeliner, and it's gonna be like a small cat eye, so just like really pointed eyeliner. And I'm gonna be using the Maybelline Lime Stiletto eyeliner in Blackest Black. Yep. Put a little bit of that crease color just on the outer part of the eye, just here underneath the eyelash. Blush, I'm gonna be using this Elizabeth Arden blush in Petal. It just looks like this. It's a very like soft, rusty pink color. This big eyeshadow from the same palette, and I'll use that underneath my brow, inner corner, and also cheekbones and the rest of my face. So this is a two-step lip product, so I'll just wait a little bit so it dries and I'll put the glossy on top. This is the finished look. Guys, enjoyed it. If you recreate it, please let me know, and any other ideas that you may have for a flirty Valentine's Day makeup tutorial. If you guys enjoyed this video and like the makeup, please like this video, subscribe, and leave me a comment telling me what products would you use or what did you like or didn't like about the video. And thank you so much for your support, and I'll see you next time. Bye.